We're about to embark on a six-month journey where we'll reconnect with our bodies through sensual movement.
Shall we move?
Pole can be so many different things to so many different people.
Pole dance, pole artistry, pole fitness, pole sport. It's the world of pole.
I want you to think of the pole as the frame of the artwork of your body.
It is not about feeling pretty. It is about feeling powerful. I want some of that.
Every woman has a side of herself that's been hushed.
You just pretend that your sexuality doesn't exist.
When I first started, I just wanted to feel more sensual. I didn't know there was a deeper journey.
Every other woman that I see, she looks gorgeous, but I could never see it in myself.
I'm 50 years old, and I'm a widow. My goal is to climb the pole.
Some people come in just to learn how to pole dance, and their minds are blown open that it touches a part of themselves that they didn't know they had.
I want you to move your body.
Within this community, there's such a level of truth because I just saw you dance, so I know you're not fine.
Emotion is gonna come up, fear is gonna come up. You have to fight through it.
When I was younger, I was sexually abused. I don't know who I am.
Someone stole that from you, and we need to reclaim it.
The hardest thing is to get up and say, I'm still here. You can't push me down.
This is what I do. Take it or leave it.
It's a journey of growth and self-discovery.
I believe that I danced my way through cancer.
You feel a side of yourself you've never felt, and it can just conquer the world.
What if we just didn't carry around shame about our bodies? I think that the world would be a better place.
I want women to explore this part of themselves so that they can rediscover, reclaim, and shine.